Welcome back to Great Channel. So ang pag-usapan natin ngayon ay kung paano mag-vlog in 4 easy steps. So kung bago ka pa lang sa aking channel, so please click the subscribe button and click the notification bell button para maging updated ka sa mga video na i-upload ko pa. So without further ado, mag-intro muna tayo.
Get ready for the revolution. Get ready for the revolution.
So, dahil pinanood mo ang vlog na to, dahil sa title na paano mag-vlog in 4 easy steps. Ang pag-vlog, ang pag-vlog is minsan it can boost our confidence. At the same time, makakatulong din ito sa atin ng pag-build ng ating self-esteem. Step number 1, use what you have, gaya ng smartphone, laptop, or camera. So, dahil nagsisimula ka lang, so just use what you have. At the same time, start the video and start recording. Step number 2, just get started. Grab your phone, turn on the camera, look at the lens, and voila! Start recording. Step number 3, keep it short. So, ugaliin natin mag-upload na kahit 3 minutes, 5 minutes, at the same time, sa 5 minutes or maximum of 10 minutes sa ating video. Siyempre, ganun, nabulot tuloy ako na charot. So, siyempre, dahil nagbibuild tayo ng ating audience, so, kailangan natin ng short video dahil at the same time, we should work on the first 30 seconds of our video. Kasi, yun ang magdadala sa atin ng ating organic subscriber. And step number 4, have fun and enjoy the moment. Dahil, just imagine na nag-vlog ka, nag-enjoy ka, nag-upload ka pa ng video, at the same time, na-build mo na ang self-confidence mo. Diba, you're hitting one bird in one stone, diba? Then, so anyway, kung may idadagdag pa kayo sa aking mga steps or tips na binigay sa inyo, please feel free to comment down below and it's my pleasure to answer that one. So, dahil na tinapos mo aking video, maraming salamat sa inyo and see you next time. Babush!